All right. Time to freeze. Completely freeze. Do not move.
Yeah, yes.
Now, guys, we've. All right. Al and his co-star Pierre threw an iron-shaped hole in this music video. Alan, oh yes sir, Mr. Maysun.
What is Ricky?
That is correct, it is Ricky for 20 points. Maysun, you once again have control of the board.
Let's go for Ultimate Video Collection, 40.
This was the first video from N3D. Yes, Chris.
What is Eat It?
That is correct, it is Eat It. All right. I said, what is Maysun, by the way? Yeah, nervous ticks, all right.
Movie songs for 80.
An extended version of this Al song can be heard over the closing credits of UHF. Chris.
What is UHF?
That is correct! That is correct! Chris, you have the board!
Alright, we'll do it for 100.
This is the name of the Japanese version of Jurassic Park, which is officially released in the US as part of the Squeeze Box Medium Rarities. Maysun.
Jurassic Park?
That is correct for 100 points! let's just take a minute and look at my glorious co-host, Vanna White. Vanna White, you're not closing it. Beautiful, beautiful specimen. Very rare breed. Okay, Maysun, in the lead.
All right, let's go for Potpourri for 20.
The song title for this Bad Hair Day original was taken directly from the 1974 1974 album by the surreal radio comedy group The Fireside Theater. The song title for this Bad Hair Day, oh yes, Chris.
What is Everything You Know Is Wrong?
That is correct, it is Everything You Know Is Wrong! Yes, very good, impressive stuff, Chris.
Let's go to Geography for 20.
Geography for 20. In Buy Me a Condo, this is the narrator's home country. Maysun.
Jamaica.
I used to live in Jamaica, but I don't live there no more. All right, very good. Maysun. Yeah. All right.
That's one of my biggest fans. Let's go for Geography for 40.
If you need a tuxedo for your junior prom, the King of Swing can get you the best one made in this country. Maysun.
What is Taiwan?
That is correct, it is Taiwan! Very good. Maysun, you have the board.
Geography for 60, please.
In fact, Al claims to have more chins than this city. Maysun.
What is Chinatown?
That is correct, it is Chinatown! And 66 points, you are double of what Chris is at. Chris, your mom's gonna be so disappointed. All right,
that's from the normal, so that's awesome.
All right, wow, what a game. So glad you guys could make it out tonight. I believe Maysun has the board.
Or we should.
Or Chris has the board. Yes, yeah.
Oh, John Reverady.
On a poodle hat track, Al sings that although he's got a negative number on his SATs, he's a genius here. Audrey!
Where's France?
That is correct! Audrey.
Geography for 100, please.
In UHF, the 1955 double die penny that turns the homeless man's life around was minted in this city. You got change, mister? You know the deal. Yes, Chris.
What is Portsmouth, New Hampshire?
Was of course what is Denver, but we will, as I said, reward that type of behavior. Right. For 60. In Al's edition of Mad Magazine, he shares ideas for yet to be recorded songs such as Take Me to Lunch an Adams Family tribute done to this tune of this Hozier hit? Yes, Chris.
What is Take Me to Church?
That is correct. It is Take Me to Church. What happened? You blew it! All right. For 80, would someone like to go there? Okay. The Best of Yankee Wick was a 1992 vinyl-only compilation of 9 songs released in this country. Mr. Chris.
What is Japan?
That is incorrect. Please boo this man.
Give a haircut.
We believed in you, Chris. We believed in you.
Well, that makes someone.
All right, fair enough. All right, so does anybody else have, want me to ask one more time? The Best of Yankovic was a 1992 vinyl-only compilation of 9 songs released in this country. Maysun.
Yugoslavia.
Please answer in the form of a question. Please boo this man. Jeez, the rules are so simple. The answer is, of course, Korea. Korea, now, Audrey, do you want to pick the final thing?
What?
There's one more. The board is yours.
Yeah, I see that.
It's your time to pick.
Yeah. I'm ready for 100 things.
Yes, sir.
What is 27?
That is correct. The answer is 27. Make some noise for the contestants. We're entering into what is the craziest part of the evening, and that is definitely the final Jeopardy. We'll see where we're at. Audrey with 14 points. If she comes up with something really funny, she could still win. Chris. Alright, Maysun, leader, one-time loser. We're fighting for a lot here, so don't blow this. Alright, so here we go, guys. We're gonna go proceed with the final Jeopardy. Final Jeopardy thing. Sealed in a briefcase in Albuquerque, New Mexico. This is the one and only final Jeopardy briefcase. I have no idea what are the contents of this. When I tell you to, you unlatch it, you hold it, and you swing it down. It falls right open. Okay, you ready?
Yes, sir. Yes.
Sir, yes, sir. All right. This is